The police chief in Zelienople is investigating after one of his officers was among the crowd in D.C. Officer Thomas Goldie was photographed wearing a cap that appeared to say Trump MAGA 2020 blank your feelings. The Zelienople chief says they've turned over information to the borough's legal department.